so happy to meet you. Can I go for a
hug? Of course you can.
Oh, God. Hi, Simon.
Sorry, this has never happened before.
Oh, God, I'm not your biggest fan. I've got, like, a fan site for you. And, like, this is my message with more
older fans. It's quite thin.
Yeah. Hi, Sharon.
Hang on a minute. Go stand over there, sweetheart. You run a what?
I run a fan site about Louis Walsh.
I presume you're not very busy.
Come on, Simon, just put it
no, hang on a minute. Just a... clear this up. So, okay, is it popular?
It is. Yeah, we've got 45 members at the moment, all posting regularly.
45 members?
Yeah, but we've had 8,000 hits on the website.
45 members? How long have you been running for?
Only a year.
A year?
Almost a year, yeah.
Hold on a minute, that's 4 a month.
Yeah.
Christ, you have to get some help in. Can I read this poem? This poem is for you, Louis. No one can understand. I watch you on a Saturday. I long to touch your hand. I want to stroke your Irish smile. I want to comb your hair. I'm screaming at the telly, but you don't know that I'm there.
Simon.
Right, okay, so what are you going to sing to Louis?
I'm going to sing My Heart Will Go On by Celine Dion. This is just for you, Louis.
Okay, well, we'll just take a step back on this one. Sharon?
Yeah, I think we should really let Louis have his moment.
You don't mind.
I think that we should let Louis just...
You just say...
Off you go.
Every night in my dreams I see you, I feel you, that is how I know you. Go on, once more, you open the door, and you're here in my heart, and my heart will go on and on.
Vicky, that was very, very good. Very difficult song to sing, and you did it very, very well.
Thank you.
I think you sang from the heart. I don't know where my fellow judges have gone.
Carry on.
Your call, Louis.
Louis.
No, Vicky, I thought you were very, very good.
Oh, thanks very much. I mean so much.
Louis, yes or no?
Oh, absolutely yes. Simon, Sharon, any comments?
No,
it's your call.
This is your baby.
This is on your shoulders because this is for you, Louis. We wouldn't want to steal it from you.
Well, Vicky, you're through to the next round. So congratulations.
Can I give you another hug?
Please.
Hi. Hello,
hello,
are you?
I'm good. What's your name?
My name is Carla Scatini.
And how old are you?
I'm 36.
What?
36.
Sorry, yeah. I thought you said 70.
None.
Okay.
Cheryl.
So, you never know in this program? What's in the bag?
This is a present for Louis because I work in a kilt shop and I bought a tie, a tartan tie, for his Scottish clan. It's the Roxburgh District tartan. This is the Roxburgh District tartan
that belongs to your surname.
And Carla, who would you like to sell more records than?
Well, I would like to be as big as Madonna. She's
Madonna.
Been such a long time.
Okay, all right, there's always a gap in the market. What are you going to sing?
Well, I'm going to sing from Simple Red, if you don't know me by now.
Beautiful, good luck.
That we've been through, we should understand you like I understand you. I know the difference between right and wrong. I ain't gonna do nothing to break up our happy home. Oh, don't get so excited. when I come home a little bit at night, cause we only are like children when we are with fuss and fight. If you don't know me by now, if you don't know me, you will.
Simon, I think we've heard enough.
How do you think that went?
The people seem to be liking it.
No. They didn't. Look, you're a very sweet person. I'm glad that we met. Louis got a tie, but the singing was just awful. Honestly. Cheryl?
Yeah. No, I don't think this is right for you.
It's not right. No.
Can we just vote, Simon?
Yeah.
Yes or no?
No.
Cheryl?
No.
Dee?
No.
No. Four no's.
Thanks anyway.